Last year I was 277 and now I'm down to 250. And then, you know, getting my shoulders worked on, it really helped out a lot. Just the healthiest I've been since I've been here. Mm-hmm. And it just, you know, I just feel so good. And I just wish I've been feeling like this ever since my freshman year. Mm-hmm. And, you know, just trying to build off each and every game, trying to get better.
Daniil looks like he's rushing the passer better, too. I mean, he looks faster.
Last year, you know, we both was a little timid, and, you know, because we was nervous, we didn't know what to expect. You know, after getting a year under our belt, mm-hmm. you know, we feel a lot comfortable as a football players, and, you know, we just ready to go now.
Are y'all getting, is the front four getting pressure when y'all aren't blitzing? I mean, feel like y'all were doing that?
Yes, sir. I feel that we're doing that a lot better than me and Daniil than we were a year ago. And that's one thing that, you know, I'm impressed with, you know, just watching and get feeling that during the game. And I'm just, you know, that's one thing that that we focus on this past offseason and that, we want to change coming into the season.
Yeah, I know. I talked to a couple of players. They said, well, we looked at film, made a lot of mistakes. But the way y'all played the other night, the bottom line is you got a shutout, 6 first downs, 7 3 and outs. You had to feel good about the way y'all played the other night, just coming out of the game.
Yeah, I mean, during the game, I mean, we was locked in. We didn't really realize what was going on. But, you know, after the game, you know, getting another goose egg, you know, it felt great. But, like you said, the guys mentioned that we had plenty of mistakes that, you know, it could have been even sweeter if, you know, we'd have had those few little technique things fixed up and cleaned up. But, you know, we just glad to get it. And this coming up weekend, we just trying to get the W. And that's one thing we're all trying to focus on.